2015 Volman Chrome. Full case hobby PYT number 9. Let's roll the dice, randomize everybody for the Dodgers. We are going 9 times. Top spot on 9 gets them. You're in shock? Well, all right. Somebody went all butcher on the frickin' break mat here, huh? Frickin' G. Going all machete on the break mat. My, oh my, oh my. Rookie mistake. I'm curious how much interest there's going to be for Triple Threads or Spectra on Wednesday with Immaculate coming out. I don't see the point in releasing two of your bigger products at the same day. I mean, Spectra Football is a big one for them. Same day as Immaculate. Like, what are they doing? I understand it's hard to control what other manufacturers are doing, but to put two of your flagship products out on the same day, it's kind of silly. Good luck to all. Freddie Freeman Braves, Blue Refractor. Kellen Boer. Right out the gate. First auto up is Dodgers refractor auto O'Neill Cruz. Paul Michio. Austin Riley for the Braves, blue. I know, right? I feel like we're on a major super fractor drought right now. We need some super fractor love for sure. Mickey White. Mikey White. Oakland Athletics. Chris Bryant, refractor for the Cubs. Barizzle. And that's box number one. No, the jumbos have shimmers too. Jumbos have, like, we had those two cases of, vending. Those two cases of vending had the orange shimmers, but the vending seems to have the blues, if I'm not mistaken. Maybe it's the hobby has the blues. I don't know. Yeah, hobby has the blues. The vending had the orange ones. No, I haven't seen any auto shimmers, no. Say, I feel like if there's going to be a super fractor, it's more likely to be in hobby, but that's just speculation. I just feel like I've pulled more supers out of hobby than I have jumbo or I haven't pulled any out of this vending yet, but J.D. Martinez, refractor for the Detroit Tigers. Paulino for the Astros, autograph. Munson has a theory. We'll call it the Munson theory. Dylan Cease for the Cubs. Barizzle. Green refractor. Barizzle. Oh boy. Adrian Gonzalez, Dodgers, the 99, green refractor. Man, I really like this Bowman design. I feel like they should never change it. Tyson Ross, blue for the Padres. Refractor Sam Travis, Red Sox. Jeff STP. And that's box two. Who are their next three opponents? Well, their next three games are at home, so that certainly helps. They rarely lose at home. That's cute, Paul Michio. Although that corner fade to Jordan Matthews was quite sweet. His first touchdown. We got Shimmers. Ryan McKenna, Orioles. Rays for the White Sox. Stevenson, Nationals. Bishop for the Mariners. And Tristan McKenzie for the Indians. All blue shimmers. None of them are numbered, but they are nice looking cards. Dylan Betances for the Yanks, purple refractor. Four touchdowns for Jameson Winston. Oh, geez, I'm talking like G now. Jameson. Jameis. Oh, redemption. Prospect Auto Green refractor, Antonio Santian. For the Reds. Oh, Brizzle! Get him, Briz. And I have no idea where my pen went. We have a disappearing pen. Oh, there it is. Jacob Nottingham for the Brewers, refracta. Aldemiz Diaz for the Cardinals, refractor. Tyrell Jenkins, who's sometimes a redemption, sometimes not. Kellen Vore with the Braves. Get him, Kel. I don't know who that guy is, but let's hug. Silly Sally. And a Carl Edwards Jr. green. Brizzle racking up the greens in the early going here. Get him, Briz. Brizzle, bring it in, Briz, bring it in. Ichiro Blue for the Marlins. Refractor. Oh my god, Billy, that is epic. Yes, AJ Pollock. This poor guy can't stay healthy. Arizona D-backs for Jerry. Orange refractor, 19 of 25. Billy, that was excellent. It's the closest you've ever come to being funny. Adam Engel for the White Sox. Just kidding, Billy. Love you. XOXO. Jairo Berras, Texas Rangers refractor. Connor Sadzik for the Texas Rangers. Going to Mr. Red Raider. Cabrera refractor, Detroit Tigers. Catcher. Oh my god. Jeez. How you feeling, Freestyle? What's up, buddy? How are the leftovers today, Jerry? Aaron Judge for the Yanks, prime positions auto, number to 250. Who's got the Yankees? Billy. Oh, Billy. Tyler White, Astros, blue refractor. Years want a divorce. Connor Sadzek, blue, Texas. We got some more shimmer action. Wade Davis. Refractor to 499, KC. Santillan, Reds. Mendez, Texas. Wall for the Rockies. Cody Bellinger for the Dodgers. And De Leon for the Dodgers. Blue Shimmers. Ho, 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 ho! Cornelius Randolph, Phillies, going to Micah. Longoria, Tampa Bay, purple. Sonny Gray refractor for the Oakland A's. Yo, Matty B. Matty B, I am off tomorrow, so I will have time to look at all that stuff. I kind of passed out watching football today. Sorry, buddy. I'll definitely hit you back tomorrow. 100%. I apologize. I'm gonna leave you hanging there. Okay. Somebody texted me early and woke me up earlier than I wanted to. And screwed up my whole day. It's not a big deal or anything, but, oh yeah, he's right there. That's the guy. Can't wait till I get my new phone number. Nobody's getting it. Woo! New number. Blake Snell, Tampa Bay, rookie auto. George's Kindarian, Brew Crew, purple. Yeah, but what if there's an emergency, Paul Michio? How would I know if the do not disturb button's on? Joey Votto for the Reds, purple. What's with the block button on TJ's name? Oh my God. Jamie Schultz, Tampa Bay. Wow, double Tampa Bay auto box. Cheapest team. Nope, not the cheapest team. One of the cheapest teams in the whole product. You want to make a bet, Paul Michio? I know. I already know that you were, so I have nothing to lose. You were the only one. And I don't appreciate it. Dwayne Underwood for the Cubbies to 199. Oh, Brizzle. JPR doesn't even have my phone number. Well, JPR contacts me. He hits me up on Twitter. Cubbies. I'm just trying to sleep, DJ. I keep getting my phone blown up by people I don't want to talk to. Oh, man. They can't get the hint. They just won't leave me alone. Correa, refractor for the Astros. Halfway box. We're about to enter second half right now. Well, my phone will be off when I am done. When the computer logs off of Breakers, my phone is going off completely. I don't even want to hear the vibration, nothing. Beat me again. It wasn't 12:13 p.m. here, Paul Michio. I never said ever. It's better than saying lose my number, you schlub. Don't ever contact me again. That's twice in 1 week you woke me up with your dumb text about nothing. Wasn't even important what you texted me about. Harrison Bader for the Cardinals. Refractor auto. Exactly. It wasn't even 11 a.m. yet here. I'm up till like 5 a.m. Taylor Guerrero, Tampa Bay. Green refractor. It's okay, Paul Micho. Your insubordination just got you blocked in my phone. If you have any further concerns or questions, please shoot us an email. Nomar Mazara, purple. Texas Rangers. Ooh, nice one here. Al Kaline. It's a $4.99. Reprint. I mean, you could always start Corey Black for the Cubs. You could always start every text conversation with a picture of one of your naked lady friends. I mean, how could anybody get mad at that? Like, all right, what do you want there, Paul? John Gray Rockies. good vibrations. Cubs kill every one of these breaks. Except when Billy has them. Sorry. That's because nobody, including the Bowman gods, likes you, Billy. Just kidding. Love you. XOXO. Hoy Joon Park for the Yankees, blue refractor auto, 44/150. Ah ha ha, Billy, get him, Billy. Dylan Cease refractor for who else? The Cubs. Number 25, Sam Travis, AFL, Arizona Fall League, Red Sox insert. Seager purple for the Dodgers, rookie refractor. Going to Paul Micho. Wow, that guy is crazy good. Ricardo Sanchez. Atlanta Braves. Kellen Moore. Madison Bumgarner for the Giants, Refracta. Oh, we have this wonderful feature. We record live on YouTube. So if there's any cards you want to get photos of, you can just hit the rewind button. Pause the feed where your card is and take a picture yourself, Mr. Michio. And that's the bottom line. Because DJ Freestyle said so. Wow. Now you're taking personal shots at me, Michio. You're one click away from being banned, so you better watch your tone in here, Pappy. Fat pack. Jerickson Profar, Arizona Fall League jersey for the Rangers. Number 32 of 99, Texas Rangers. Stolen bases. Don't worry, Stolen. I already promised my boss I'll sweep the floor before I go home tonight. My boss. Meg's the boss now. Yes, Meg's got promoted to boss. Man, that day guy can't be trusted. We caught him trying to sell one touches and top loaders on the side. Woo, Ponce de Leon. Orange refractor auto. It is a bit off-centered to the left, but it is nice. 24 of 25 for the Cardinals. Just a tad bit. That'd get the old PSA OC on there. Going to Micah. A tad, Lloyd? You drove a fifth of the way across the country in the wrong direction. Mookie Betts purple for the Red Sox. Now we don't have enough money to get to Aspen. We don't have enough money to eat. We don't have enough money to sleep. We don't have enough money to shit. Connor Green. Toronto Blue Jays refractor. Chapman for the Yanks refractor. Got room for one more if you still want to go to Aspen. Adam Engel for the White Sox. Just go, man. That's right, Freestyle. You had this extra pair of gloves the whole time? Yeah, it's the Rockies. Every dollar accounted for. Javi Guerra, Padres. Specks of dust, man. Has been kind of a quiet case for Hobby, hasn't it? Adrian Gonzalez, Dodgers. He's practicing in the mirror. I desperately want to make love to a schoolboy. He's like, I so didn't mean that. Ooh, Jurickson Profar, Arizona Fall League Auto. Nice one. 15 of 50. It's from a movie club. The answer is no. Mr. Fastball, Luis Ortiz Green Refracta. Texas cleaning up this box. You know what, Tyler? I've had about enough of you. You used to be cool, and then Paul Michio got a hold of you. He turned you. He made you into a bad person. Clint Frazier for the Indians. Out of 150. Arizona Fall League insert. Greetings, Mr. St. Louis. Adrian Beltre, Texas. We're down to the last two. Only because you said when you come back to the States, you're going to hang out in PA, and you're not coming down here. Pull me, Joe. So, change your story, and maybe I'll change my tone. Could you be so kind as to just copy and paste what you just wrote into the IM? Never mind, I'll look at it right now. I can tell you centering is off significantly. The bottom left corner on the front is suspect. Bottom edge is suspect as well. I'm a tough judge, so I'm not going to send something in for somebody unless I think it can grade well. What? What, Cloud? What's hard on people? Asking him to send me an instant message with his grading request? Centering's the silent killer of grading, at least in the Beckett world. Seen centering destroy perfectly good cards. Perfect card, bad centering, terrible grade. Gold to Tulowitzki for the Blue Jays. Tyler! Dustin Fowler purple for the Inks. Ooh, two golds. Joe Jimenez, gold for the Tigers. Double gold box. Double gold box. That's what sucks, Munson. Centering is the killer. I try to tell people. Corey Seager refractor. Dodgers. At least you can get a gauge on this year's... Last year, the 2015 Bowman, it was hard to tell. At least in my opinion, it was hard to tell the centering. Because of the way the design was. This year is a lot easier. Alcantara for the Angels. Light the card on fire, he says. You're a weird guy. You're a weird guy, Tyler. Trout purple. Hosmer Refractor, Kansas City. And we're down to the last box. They don't tell you that, well, they don't show you the subgrades on the card, so. You just get the final grade. I think, is it true that PSA doesn't grade the back of the card? Or at least the back surface? Something like that? They don't typically provide auto grades, so usually you'll see cards that have streaky autos. People will send them to PSA so they don't have that 9 or 8 Beckett auto. See a lot of Bryce Harpers were sent there, and Derek Carrs with streaky autos and stuff. Oh, there we go. AJ Reed, rookie refractor auto for the Astros. Going to Ben. Paulino Astros refractor. I already evaluated the Underwood. It is not suitable for grading under my standards. Damn it, Brizzle, pay attention. Freddie Freeman green for the Braves. Brizzle says boo. Billy McKinney for the Cubbies. Brizzle. Get him, Briz. I've seen it happen too many times where people get bad grades back, and I hate it. So, I'll just straight up tell you. Oh, ho, ho, refractor for the Cardinals. If it doesn't look good, don't even bother. And that's a wrap. Not a very good hobby case there, I suppose. All right, recap. one's out of $4.99. K-line for the Tigers. The rookie reprint. Pollock orange. That's all the refractors. Autographs. Right, we got Bader refractor for the Cardinals. Schultz, Rays. Snell, Rays. Randolph, Phillies. Aaron Judge to 250 prime positions for the Yanks. Sadzek, Rangers. Engel, purple for the Sox. Jenkins, Braves. Sam Travis, refractor, Red Sox. Paulino, Astros. Mikey White, Athletics. O'Neill Cruz, refractor, Dodgers. Billy McKinney, Cubs. A.J. Reed, refractor for the Astros. Alcantara, Angels. Fowler, purple for the Yanks. Underwood for the Cubs. That's number to $199. Profar, Arizona Fall League Auto to 50, Texas. Guerra for the Padres, Engel White Sox, Ponce de Leon, orange for the Cardinals, Sanchez Braves, Park for the Yanks, blue, and Corey Black for the Cubs. Also had this Chrome Prospect Auto Green Refractor for the Reds, Antonio Santian. That's a wrap on the case. Let's roll the dice and randomize everybody for the next giveaway, which will be tomorrow. Top spot on six is in. Ben R. Congrats, Ben. 1-6, that's a wrap. Thanks, everybody, for joining.